Hi, I'm Graham from the Royal Mail Business Support Centre and I'm going to show you how to present your Royal Mail 24 and 48 items. First, separate your mail by speed of delivery and by format. Once you've separated your mail, you will need to make a note of the number of items in each group. Put each group of items into a separate bag. Attach your PPI bag label and secure with a cable tie. You are now ready to weigh your bags and enter the details into your online business account.